Good morning, students. Today start with the session of financial market. Now financial market plays a vital role in any economy. Whenever there is a world war or there is a war between countries, financial market is the first one to crash. So financial market plays a vital role. When our prime minister took charge in 2014, at that time financial market was not strong as it is today. We have crossed 32,000 mark. At that time it was 15. Now it's 32,000 mark we have crossed in census. And Nifty also 10,000 mark we have crossed. So financial market, it plays a vital role, because in financial market only the money of the individual or household is transferred, is reinvested in the market. Now first, there are four functions of financial market. Now first is mobilization of saving and their channelizing into productivity. Financial market gives impetus to savings of the people. It facilitates the transfer of savings from savers to investors. It gives them the choice of different instruments and thus have to channelize surplus funds into the most productive. The money which is lying idle with the people, they are channelized into by purchasing financial instruments. Now if you take an example, if you have surplus money, it's lying in the bank, you will get 4.5% or 5% interest per annum. But if you are investing that money in the market, you may earn a lot because of speculation. So that money is facilitated to help to transfer saving to investors. Now, second, facilitating price discovery. All of you know about law of demand and supply. The higher the demand, less the supply, the price will be high. And lower the demand, if supply is there, so price will be less. So same way, it has been price discovery of investor of any share. Like an example, when Kingfisher was number one aviation aero number one, his price was, face value was 10 rupees, and its price rose to 1200, 1300, 1500 rupees also. But when it crashed, it came to rupees 2. The forces of demand and supply have to establish a price for a commodity in the market. In the financial market, the household are supplier of funds and the business firm represent the demand. The interaction between the help to establish a price for the financial asset which is being traded in the particular market will help. Next is providing liquidity to financial assets. Now financial market facilitates easy purchase and sale of financial assets. While doing so, they provide liquidity to financial assets so that they can be easily converted into cash whenever required. Holders of assets through the mechanism of financial market. Like take an example, if you have seen movie Guru, when a case was there, a court scene was there, and case was there, and suddenly a auto rickshaw driver entered the court room, and he said ki meri do beti ki shaadi tune karwai hai, teesri bhi tu karwaega. What did it show? That he invested in that particular shares of that particular company, and from that he earned and he liquidified that money into liquidated that shares into money, and he was able to get married to daughter and the third one. So this is a way. Whenever you need money, you can liquidify in your financial assets. Now third, reducing the cost of transaction. Now everything is there on the net. Everything is available. Every information is available today in the market. So financial market provides valuable information about the securities being traded in the market. It helps to save time, effort and money that both the buyers and sellers of financial assets would have to otherwise spend to try and find each other. Now in previous time, in early 90s, people used to find from Economic Times and read the matter, and then all. Now with a click, you can get the information of any particular share. And through this, or market through this, buy and sell both save their time. Find each other. Financial market is thus a common platform where buyer and seller can meet for fulfillment of their individual needs. Thank you.